You're watching Dr. Finkelschitz.
Hello! I am Dr. Friedrich Finkelschitz, and today we will be talking about vampires. Vampires have two sharp, pointy teeth that they use to bite people and suck their blood. Delicious! Can I have some more, please? No, not until you have had your vegetables. Now, vampires can also turn into a bat. Eek, 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 just like that. Now, vampires, they are afraid of garlic and sunlight, and they do not appear in reflections on mirrors. Now, be very, very careful, because there could be a vampire right next to you.
Joseph, do you think vampires are real?
Dude, I don't know, but I don't want to get bit.
Me either.
Bite you, Ken.
Wait, what? Well, Cody!
What?
Well, what were you doing?
I was making out with Ken. Why?
Because you said you were biting him!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, he's into that. I bite Ken all the time.
Oh, dude, did you hear him? He said he bites him all the time!
Like a vampire!
Yeah, like a vampire!
Cody, are you a vampire?
No, Junior. What would make you think I was a vampire?
Because you were just biting Ken, and Dr. Finkelschitz said that vampires bite people all the time!
Yep.
That doesn't make me a vampire, Junior. That just makes me kinky.
Joseph.
What?
Do you see what I just see?
What?
Cody has two teeth.
Oh my god, I didn't know what you said!
Just like a vampire. Cody, how many teeth do you have?
Two teeth, why?
Because vampires have two fangy teeth!
It's proof! You're a vampire, Cody!
Yeah, you're a vampire!
Junior, I've always had two fangy teeth. You never mentioned it before.
But you're always talking about sucking stuff!
Yeah!
Well, yeah, but not blood.
So that proves it! You're a vampire, Cody!
I'm not a vampire, Junior!
Then prove it!
Well, how am I gonna prove it?
How about we go in the bathroom and see if you have a reflection in the mirror?
Yeah.
And if you don't have a reflection, then you're a vampire!
That's not gonna prove anything, Junior!
Yes, it is! Come on!
Yeah, take him to the bathroom!
Alright, Cody, let's see if you have a reflection.
Dude!
Cody, you don't have a reflection!
Guys, it's kind of embarrassing to say this, but I was born without a reflection.
What? You were born without a reflection?
Yeah.
How is that even possible?
Yeah, I don't know. My mom drank when she was pregnant, and I was just born without a reflection. I've been made fun of a lot, okay? I don't really want to talk about it.
Okay, well, this proves that you're a vampire.
No, it's a medical disorder.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna find another way to prove you're a vampire. Come on. All right, Cody, so you don't have a reflection.
And you have fangy teeth.
And you like to suck stuff and bite people. You're a vampire.
Yeah.
Junior, I can understand why you would think I'm a vampire, but I'm not.
Oh, yeah? Well, then why don't we ever see you outside during the sunlight?
Huh?
Yeah, because you're a vampire?
No, you've seen me outside during the sunlight tons of times.
When?
Well, I go to school during the day, and we played outside, and I had a lemonade stand in the Pokemon series. Whatever happened to that?
Well, good points, Cody.
Junior! Your food's ready! Come on! It's time to eat dinner!
All right, guys, so dinner's ready, so we'll settle this after dinner.
Yeah, let's
come
do
on
that.
Eat.
All right, guys, bon appetit.
Well, Chef Pee-Pee, what is this?
It's just pasta with garlic. Eat up, God!
I hate garlic.
Joseph, did you hear that?
Yeah, dude, he said he hates garlic.
He's a vampire!
Oh, he has to be.
But Cody, you're a vampire. You don't like garlic.
Junior, come on. I'm allergic to garlic.
Oh, that's an excuse because you're a vampire.
Junior, I've always hated garlic.
And what are you drinking, blood?
Come on, guys, it's Hawaiian punch.
Blood?
Hawaiian punch.
Looks like blood.
It looks like blood.
Hawaiian punch.
It's red like blood. You're a vampire.
Come on, it says Hawaiian punch right there in the bottom.
You're a vampire, Cody. Just admit it.
All right, fine, Junior. I'm a vampire. Blah, 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 blah.
Ah, he's a vampire!
Come on, guys.